Well, it's the last day of the largest celebration of nonstop Greek fun in Maryland. We're talking about the St. Nicholas Greek Festival.
And joining us live from Greektown is Spiro Alafossos, and he's here to tell us what you can expect if you go down there, rain or shine. And Spiro, that is the key today, rain or shine.
Rain or shine indeed. And yesterday we had a little front come through where it went from a packed house out there to all of a sudden the skies opened up and drenched us for about a half an hour, and we thought we had lost the crowd, and then they loved the food so much, 10 minutes later, we wiped down all the tables and chairs and it packed the house again until 11. So we got through it, and today, given the ominous forecast, we've got a lot of indoor. We've got a dining hall upstairs, an air-conditioned dining hall. We've got our church basement, which we're featuring a veggie kitchen for vegetarians with all non-meat. Greeks have the stigma of eating nothing but meat, so we're trying to break that a little bit with a more health-conscious veggie kitchen in the church basement. We've got cooking demonstrations, so anybody who's interested in learning how to make some of these goodies, we've got cooking demonstrations all day at the church, a Hellenic museum here talking about Greek history, and then obviously the dancing, the music, the wine, the beer. And a pro tip for you, get here early because we're almost out of octopus on a stick.
Ooh. Oh, man.
So get there early. What time is the Greek festival happening and where can people find you?
Gates open at 12 o'clock today at noon. We go until 11. We're on Ponca Street here in Greektown, about a three square block area of fun and festivities. 12 o'clock, free admission, free parking.
All right, and Spiro, we're running out of time, but give us a definitive answer. We were just talking about making all the goodies. One particular word, tell us how to say gyro, gyro, give us the word.
You've got to be able to roll your R, so it's gyro.
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 But that's a definitive answer.
Yeah, even though most of us say gyro until this time of year, and then we Greek up and say it the right way.
All right.
So it is gyro.
Thank you so much, and thank you for settling that debate in our newsroom, too.
Thank you, Spiro.
You bet.
All right.
You bet. We're sending back a bunch of goodies for you, too, a bunch of the Greek sweets. So make sure your cameraman shares them with you.
Awesome. I'm looking forward to octopus on a stick.
Yeah, I am, too. Thank you so much.